Hello guys, welcome back, and today we're here for another video of this game called Minecraft Story Mode Part 2. Yay. Oh wow, he is blind. He should check somewhere.
What was that?
Who's there?
Oh god.
Hey you! What are you doing here?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal. You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I put you out.
We're not here to cause trouble. Just want what we're owed.
I won't be threatened. Not by the likes of you.
Nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Oh shoot. No.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it on this crowd of people... We have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
We should ask Gabriel for help.
This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. Just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
Going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Yeah, be careful, but guess what?
Here goes nothing.
I wasn't even paying attention. Oh shoot.
Hey.
I think I gave him swiftness.
Nice one, Reuben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
Yeah, he does. He does.
Where are the others?
Weird guy. Weird stuff. Freaky with a side of strange. I want you to listen to me. What do you want me to do? Tell you charade style?
I promise you. That's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words. Six syllables. Sounds like Swanchner and the Schmaceman.
Next.
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. You really believe
anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you?
Yes.
How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
Wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him! Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No!
Preacher, attack!
Oh, shoot. I didn't take any damage. This part from the wither.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature, attack!
Yeah. What have you done?
Gabriel!
No, stay away! He's after me, not you.
Mighty Gabriel looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can. Creature, retreat! Creature, retreat! Retreat, I said. Retreat.
Ivor, what are you doing?
No need to be alarmed, my friends.
I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion? Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it!
Looks like Axel will do the rescue again.
It's protecting itself.
Without the command block exposed,
the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Marvel, you coward, come back here!
No! There we go.
Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing on my own. running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course.
Follow me.
Damn, son. I better not turn around and see something like, is gonna happen.
Out of my way, chickens!
I'm probably thinking something bad is happening. Oh, shoot. Why is he still jumping even though we're in the middle of something?
Lucas! Holy crap! Oh man! If I was still in that basement, thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Fortnite.
We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Wait, what? We'll see you guys later in the next video, and peace out.